I wanted to make sure to record this so you can see we are legit getting trolled. Like, we are legit getting trolled. I guess, I don't know. Just feel free to kill him. Can you stop taking my CS now? Like, you can feel free to kill him. I'm just here for this tower gold. I didn't even turn my big studio light on. Hang on a second, I'm gonna turn the big light on. So obviously I won't be helping them later, right? So this guy and this guy are zero. No, you can't take support item. And jungle item at this point. Like, I know they took that out. Yeah. stupidly effective. Maybe he's not trolling me. I mean, he is fucking up my CS. Super fucking up my CS. Push it out then. I'm very busy. I mean, the thing is, the rest of the, if he was not dumb, he would just be, well, I guess he's also Nocturne, but he would just be camping bot or mid and just kill them repeatedly. I mean, he's only up 11 CS and this guy has 40. So we have gotten... And we're close to tower, honestly. I should have left when I had the chance, or I should have killed the other guy. That was my bad. So bot lane is literally getting their ass kicked. I have muted, buddy. Just keeping them from backing, which I appreciate.
Die! fall soon. Shut down.
Hey, they got two. I can get here in time, I can still kind of hold this. Yeah, he's just gonna do this to mid.
Demacia marches as one.
This has gotta be some sort of weird scam, right? Do I have time for the 40-something CS? Yeah. Or 40-something gold?
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
That was almost good.
An ally has been slain. Shut down. Enemy killing spree.
Yeah. it's looking for a champion to auto. We can still do some work here.
Never forget why we fight.
Man, I must be really bad at gearing. Can I please hit that? This would be one of those times I wish I had Raptor's Cloak. I just want to run faster.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
I don't think that's a good trade.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm mostly okay with the back here, bud. I don't know what's going on with him.
We fight for those who cannot.
Somebody needs to look at that. Oh no. I am healing so much. Please get this cloud. Please come for me, Hope. Okay. I am just way too big and way too awesome right now. I think he flashed to save somebody or to kill somebody. So I'm not actually mad about that flash. Can do here, love.
An enemy has been slain.
There you go, that's good enough.
Destroyed a turret.
Oh shit, he kind of popped off too. Yeah, we're not doing that. Just leave. Like, there's no reason to be here anymore. Actually, honestly, I just want to be such a bear to kill.
Forge onward.
All right, we got a bunch of armor. We got some magic resist. We have our own built-in tenacity. Yeah, we're good to go. He's still talking so much shit. Kinda like it, but I kinda don't. Alright, we just gotta kinda get bigger. Yeah, I think I want a Joran's. Why would you start it? Actually, yeah, just stall him. Just push it down mid, huh? We got two dead. We have a super bot. Well, we don't have shit. shit. They used a lot of their CCs there. And I died. That's the story. We don't have any wards on it. I would recommend not ulting him, all things considered. Bye. Yeah, I'm not wasting any good cooldowns on you. Dead, buddy. Yeah, we're gonna lose this. This is actually really rough and a little bit frustrating. Of course. Like, those are literally the only two people that matter. That is the correct play. Talon forcing a TP and circling back to kill somebody is the correct play. Whether or not he pulls off a kill.
Enemy double kill.
Our deeds shape the future.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
I guess he makes a valid point that this game is over. It'd just be like that. Like, I don't know what you want from me, bro. Don't ping me for shit when you troll for half the game and you keep ulting the full tank. The full tank. Ult the whole tank. Like, I'ma just play for me. Like, if you gonna play for you, I'ma play for me.